Astral projection, or astral travel, is an out-of-body experience achieved either awake or via lucid dreaming or deep meditation. People who say they experience astral projection often say that their spirit or astral body has left their physical body and moves in another dimension known as the spirit world or astral plane. The concept of astral projection has been around and practiced for thousands of years, dating back to ancient China. The concept of astral projection assumes the existence of another body, separate from the physical body and capable of traveling to non-physical planes of existence. In the astral projection experience, the experiencer describes themselves as being in a domain which often has no parallel to any physical setting, although they say they can visit different times and/or physical settings. Environments may be populated or unpopulated, artificial, natural or completely abstract, and from beatific to horrific. A common belief is that one may access a compendium of mystical knowledge called the Akashic Records. In many of these accounts, the experiencer correlates the astral world with the world of dreams. They report seeing dreamers enact dream scenarios on the astral plane, unaware of the more extensive and very non-physical environment they feel surrounds them.